1-0 on the way to Haley Tobler. Lifts that one into the green. Just over Tyler's head, it's short. Excellent piece of hitting by Koenig, but also some great fielding by Clopton to keep the fleet-footed devotee from coming through. Little flare off the bat of Albus. What a play by Shipman to recover and get the Lady Vols out of any other trouble with a runner on third. Aaron, that's pretty funny to me. There's some things you can't see enough. First pitch swinging for Brittany Clopton and first out of the inning for Ellen Renfro. Tobler continues to have outstanding success this weekend offensively. A double off the wall.
It was impactful at Alabama her entire freshman year.
Koenig down the line and left. Tobler comes around to score comfortably, but Koenig gets caught up. Shipman, no problem. Reagan Bunker singled in her first at bat. First pitch swinging right to fellow third baseman Taylor Koenig. 2-2 on the way to Shea Gethers. Right back up the middle, diving play from her knees. Tyler can't make the throw. Gethers will scoot to second. Aldretti drives it into left. Like the Katy Perry song, there's no going back. Three-run home run for Annie Aldretti. Tenth home run of the season. The staff softly lifted in front of April Ryan. Rachel Fox kind of ran into her. Stark hard hit to Koenig, goes home with it. First out, second out at first. Bases loaded, and then the inning ending double play for the Lady Vols.
Well, this is terrific. This is exactly what Ellen Renfro needed to dig her out of a little bit of trouble.
Popped out to right. First pitch swinging. Over the wall. Should have known with that wind blowing out towards center field that that was going to give just the lift McDavin needed for her 10th home run of the year. Right back at Renfro, the snag.
Good defense by Ellen Renfro, and the choice you'll see sometimes from softball pitchers is that underhand, and you see a little bit of contact down there.
Pops that one up to the All-American Madison Shipman to end the game. Tennessee has not lost on a Sunday this season. 11-0 overall, 5-0 in SEC Sundays. Their last Sunday loss coming last May 5th. Lady Vols with their 35th win of the year, 5-3 over Texas A&M.